Hi guys, the Tsuchinshan-ATLAS Comet is about to end its prime viewing period at the end of September to October. For many novice stargazers, this comet may become your first comet. To meet this comet successfully, you must be prepared. I think the most burning question is, what kind of telescope do we need to observe this comet? For novice stargazers, the most suitable telescope is a pair of binoculars with an aperture of 40 to 50 millimeters and a magnification of 7 to 10 times. If you have an entry-level refractor with a short focal length, that's also a good choice. Both types of telescopes offer a wide field of view, help you locate the comet more quickly. For stargazers in the Northern Hemisphere, from September 27th to October 2nd, the comet will appear on the eastern horizon before sunrise. From October 10th to October 19th, the comet will appear on western horizon after sunset. During this period, the comet will gradually fade, but its position will be higher and it will be easier to find. To know the location of the comet at a specific moment, I recommend a reliable electronic star map to everyone, Stellarim. You can download it for free from the official website and install it on your computer. Click the search menu on the interface. Type C/2023A3 in the search bar and select the Tsuchinshan-ATLAS Comet. Adjust the time to the moment you plan to observe, and you will be able to know the comet's position in the sky and the distribution of the nearby stars, helping you to find the comet quickly. Please pay attention to the ALT parameter. If it is less than 5 degrees, the comet will be too low to spot. Based on the direction of comet, find a location where you can see the eastern or western horizon. Ensure that there are no glaring light source to traverse. In the city, it's not easy to find such a spot. We can drive to the suburbs to find a suitable location. Observing the comet while standing inside a car's sunroof is a safe and comfortable solution. Before setting out, it's essential to check the weather. A clear and cloudless night sky is ideal for comet hunting. The observable time window for the Tsuchinshan-ATLAS comet is quite short, so you should arrive at the observation location an hour in advance. The images of comets on the internet are from astronomical photography, which are quite different from what you will see with your own eyes. The most common appearance of a comet is a fuzzy, silvery light spot. If this comet is fortunate enough to pass its perihelion safely, we will have the opportunity to witness a complete comet with a long tail.